All right, this dude's got 5 more fucking minutes and I'm fucking done fucking with him. An hour ago, he said he was ready. I said, when can you play? He's, oh, all fucking time. Four passing TDs, man.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we're getting set for an NFC North matchup as we join you from Ford Field.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL
games.
Oh,
my God.
Here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
The Lions line up in the pistol. First down at the 32. Finds Tate. They are in the backfield in a hurry and will bring him down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage. Coming up, second down.
Let's go.
From the gun. Easy catch.
What?
No one near him.
How did he catch that? Oh my God, already. My safety runs right through the ball, and this guy catches it somehow. Already starting to fuck shit.
Bell's tackled down at the 50.
Not to mention it's fucking the laggiest bullshit I've ever seen.
They've had a hard time this year moving the football through the air.
Yep.
Second down. The Bears sat at the line. Dime package out of the shotgun. And Tate has the reception.
Well, he's got talent. This receiver can make the catches when you throw it his way. And I think his talent, the way offenses are designed and the rules of the NFL, it makes guys like him almost unstoppable.
First down here.
And he doesn't even have Stafford. And he's fucking rolling out like, way back.
Takes it from the strong eye.
The football is at the 38. Bell is in the backfield.
Let's go.
Second down and 12. He's scrambling now. The Lions.
Come on, man. Really? Just,
well, in the NFL,
oh,
they can't always block those defensive linemen.
You guys really need to do something about this fucking scrambling around bullshit. Fucking with the AI bullshit. I'm tired of it. Let's fucking run around with your quarterback till somebody's open.
Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
The Bears guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it. And they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
The line of scrimmage, the 27. Bell's in the backfield. Single back set. Second and 12. The hit knocks the ball out, incomplete. Here's the defense, a unit that works best when it gets to the quarterback. Third down now. The Lions will line up. First down markers right at the 15-yard line. Going for the home run. And they can't connect.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving. And he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Didn't have the distance.
Well, moments like this, you're on the sideline, the field goal kicker comes off the field. Well, you just turn your back and walk away because you don't want to yell at him. You've driven the football down the field. He goes out there and kicks it and doesn't hit it well enough to even get it over the crossbar.
Get ready.
First down. You see that?